If equipped, the ParkSense Park Assist system uses sensors to scan for obstacles anytime you drive in reverse at speeds less than 7 miles per hour or 11 kilometers per hour. ParkSense can detect obstacles from approximately 18 inches up to 79 inches or 45 centimeters up to 200 centimeters from the rear of the vehicle, depending on the location, type, and orientation of the obstacle. Depending on the model, you either have 4 or 6 sensors on the rear of the vehicle and 6 sensors in the front bumper. When the system detects an obstacle, you'll hear a tone and the Park Assist warning will appear in your instrument cluster display. The system will show an arc in the area of the obstacle based on its relative distance and location. As you approach the obstacle, the tone will change from slow to fast to continuous. If an object is detected, the system may automatically attempt to brake. You can turn this ParkSense Brake Assist feature on or off in the safety and driving assistance portion of your touchscreen settings. Always keep the sensors clear of dirt, snow, and other debris to ensure proper system function. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.